Let's quickly fix this DNS server unavailable error. It is just a 3-step process. Press Windows key and S key together to open search menu. Type in cmd. Right click on command prompt and select as run as administrator. Now in the command prompt, type command netsh int ip reset tcpop.txt. Do not restart your computer, just go for the next command. Now type ipconfig / release. Then type ipconfig / flushdns. Then execute ipconfig / renew. And now type exit to quit the command prompt. Now open start menu and open control panel. Open network and internet. Click on network and sharing center. Then click on change adapter settings. Now in network connections, right click on your network icon. Select IPv4 or Internet Protocol version 4 and click on properties button. Now in DNS config, click on manual DNS and enter these DNS addresses. In the first DNS, enter 8.8.8.8 and 8.8.4.4 below that. Save the settings, but don't close network connection window. Now you should find option on top, diagnose this connection. So select the network icon and click on the diagnose button. Wait till it completes. Your issue should be fixed by now. You are good to go.